nasty.
Thank you.
You need a winch on this or what?
You need a winch?
Yeah, I don't know he can back up much.
I'm not sure if I can I back up or no, not much.
Only about 2.5 feet. I don't know if that's enough to you might, you know, jockey it 10 times to get past. I just don't want you to back on top of that rock.
What happened? Did it jump over?
Yeah. Yeah, it just walked.
I should have gone more to the left, huh? Or it just walked itself.
Well, I went way left and then it jumped over as I kept on it.
I should have gone a little bit more left, like another 3 feet or so.
Yeah, Todd was a little farther this way, but you both walked that direction.
That's, you want a winch?
That's
yeah,
a
give
one.
Me a winch. Yep. Better than rolling it over.
I mean, I had my tire up this thing.
I can keep a rear tire about here.
And it seems like you got to turn really quick, but you really don't. You can go all the way up there. Here comes Colby to show us how.
Four-seater.
I know. You had the governor on, man.
There we go. That's ready. Off it from there.
He's gonna hit it. Good old Polaris belt.
Yeah, I think I'll put tires on it.
I'd put your driver right on that big hump right there.
Over here?
Yep, right here. That hole right there.
Yeah. Look, I need more power. What's going on? I got my seatbelt's off.
Yeah. Locked it. Perfect. Good job, dude.
This is cool right here.
I know, it is, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Crawl it, huh?
Yeah, that was a good little line right there.
Yeah, Art hit it a little bit on the driver's side.
How, did I hang a wheel like that?
You hung more wheel.
Oh, did I?
Yeah. That looked good.
He's good. Yeah. She was holding on, wasn't she?
Seemed like you were really holding that handlebar pretty hard on that one.
That was sketchy. I didn't think you were coming down that.
I
went around, and last week I came to the top and I turned around. I didn't dare do it. Holy hell.
That hole at the top, I think I'd want wheelbase for it.
Yeah, there's no way I'm doing that. That is a nasty climb, dude.
Yeah.
Look at that bird up there.
Got somebody.
Mike's gonna do it.